Tennessee with about a minute 20 remaining in the power play nearing the halfway point of period number three. Mavericks trailing by two. Looking to climb back into the contest off the dash, or the worst has it. Mulrath looking for Mulrath, and a score! And I don't know if that was redirected out in front by Riley Gagliardi. It came from kind of a short angle on the far side by Mulrath. I don't care how it got in, maybe we'll see it here on the replay.
I think it was tipped in front right by Gagliardi right there. It looked like an innocent shot, smart shot, just a puck on the net. Gagliardi, I think, deflected it right here. I think he'll get credit for the goal. You see him screening right now. Here comes the shot. Gets his stick down. I think he knocked it down between the legs of Chevrolet. And just like that, Mavericks are right back in this hockey game.
Is that